We're learning every day.
Where are we?
This is where it all starts, the mouth. Here, we cut the food into smaller pieces with our teeth. The chunks of food are mixed with saliva, which makes them easier to swallow. Saliva also contains chemicals which start digestion of sugars.
Digestion of sugars?
That's right. Our food is made of tiny little building blocks. They are called nutrients. There are several categories of nutrients: proteins, fats, carbohydrates, also called sugars, minerals, vitamins, and water. Different kinds of foods have different amounts of nutrients. For example, in a banana like yours, there are natural sugars, some proteins, minerals, and vitamins, but almost no fat. In meat, on the other hand, a lot of fat, protein, some water, minerals, and vitamins, but relatively small amounts of sugars. When we eat, our body is disassembling the food into small pieces, single nutrients. This process of turning the food into nutrients is called digestion.
Ah, I see. So here in the mouth is where the digestion of sugars start. But what about the other nutrients?
They will be digested later. Our journey has just begun. After the food is chewed, the tongue pushes the food down into your throat, into the esophagus, a tube built of strong muscles that contract and move the food down to the stomach. See you there!